place. Again, we'll talk to Jim Cantori, who's live on the ground there, coming up shortly.
We've been under a tornado warning here for about the last hour, so off and on.